Okay, here we have a rod with six different colored jewels on one side, and also the same six colored jewels on the other. But if we take it and spin it, we now have one side with six red rubies, the other side still the same original assorted colored jewels, which we could also change by spinning that side around. And then we actually have the rubies on both sides. Now if we want to bring in another rod, then again we have six of the same colored jewels as before on both sides. But as before, we can change that to, maybe this time we change it to diamonds on one side, and still the original on the other, which we can again spin into diamonds, right? Now diamonds, we now have on both sides. Just like the ruby. Rubies and diamonds on both sides. Want to go back to the original? Just always just push it through the palm of our hand. And now we get back the original assorted colored jewels. On this side, as well as on this side.